Christine McCullough. I'm a gallery assistant here at Agora Gallery. This is our opening reception for our October show. We have a fabulous turnout and the energy is absolutely palpable.
The energy that comes from the crowd.
It's consistently great, but a different mix of people each time.
Receptions are quite well attended. A lot of people who want to see the art and meet the artists, certainly at the reception.
300 or 400 people in a period of 2 hours, an impressive turnout. People that come to view the artwork are very savvy, ask a lot of very intelligent questions about the process.
Usually talk about technique, and this amazed me.
There are a lot of people, and also the artists care about each other. The people that she chooses also care about each other, which is very important.
Coordinator here at Agora Gallery, where you'll see a variety of artwork from sculpture to painting, and you'll also have the pleasure of meeting our artists at our reception.
I don't know too many artists that aren't interested in discussing what's most passionate to them.
I love the feedback that I get, especially like people come and say, I'm inspired again to do art, and we have other people who are art appraisal, and so it's a really nice group of people.
Showing my work in New York City is quite an experience.
If you can come to our reception, follow the action on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Google+, and LinkedIn.
Hope you join us at our next exciting, well-attended reception on November 7th. We'll see you there.